A Parable. By Johann Wolfgang von Goethe. I picked a rustic nosegay lately, and bore it homewards, musing greatly. When, heated by my hand, I found the heads all drooping toward the ground. I plac'd them in a well-cooled glass, and what a wonder came to pass, the heads soon raised themselves once more. The stalks were blooming as before, and all were in as good a case as when they left their native place. Asterisk. So felt I, when I wond'ring heard my song to foreign tongues transferr'd.